Hello, this is Hello Moto 55. We've got a new phone in stock. This is the Samsung Galaxy Note 2. I'm just going to do an unboxing for you guys on YouTube, just like we'll show you the Note 2. So there it is, Galaxy Note 2, right on the top. Now, as to the previous Note, that's a 4.5-inch AMOLED HD display with near-field communication. It has the quad-core CPU run at 1.4 GHz, the same as the Samsung Galaxy S3. New style pen there. It's a little bit thicker than the old one. Same arrangement though, power key on the side, volume at the side, 3.5mm jack on the top, micro USB at the bottom. So I'll just put that to one side. Now let's have a look in the box. So in the box, usual Samsung quick starter guide right there for you. Some typical Samsung in-ear style earphones. You've got your microphone there and volume up and down there. Pretty nice. Oh, this is a new looking charger here. It's quite a big charger unit compared to the ones we saw in the Galaxy S2 and the likes of. It's white. Typical, well, that's different from Samsung. It's usually all black for them. And of course, you pop that, pop this up, pop that in there to make the 3-pin adapter. There you go. Also in the box, we have the USB sync charge cable there as well. I'll be curious to see what the battery life is. I think that's what the big thing is for everyone, actually. 2 seconds, I'll grab it out. So the battery life is a 13,100 milliamp hour battery. Hold on. See if you can auto-focus the camera here. I don't think it's going to auto-focus, like, hold on, give it 2 seconds. No, but I don't know if you can see there, but it's a 3,100 milliamp hour battery. It'd be cool if it could auto-focus it for me, but I don't think it's going to. Never mind. I am just recording off my phone camera here, unfortunately. It's not the best camera in the world. But yes, that is the Samsung Galaxy Note 2. We will have a review coming about it soon. This is just simply a quick unboxing just after we got it straight in stock there. But as you can see, yeah, it's very nice. Nice big display. Only available in white, unfortunately. Untypical of Samsung, that. Only available in white, but never mind. There you go. Sorted. That's the Samsung Galaxy S2. The Galaxy Note 2, in fact. There you go. Thanks, you people. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more unboxings and reviews.